good evening. Thank you to those of you that are here tonight with us and for those of you that are joining us via live stream. The last two pieces on this program, the one you just heard and the one that you're about to hear, share a common theme in that they were both written after horrific tragedies. Obviously, as you read, American Elegy was written in response to the Columbine shooting, and it's really hard to think that that was 20 years ago this past April. And you know, I just thought about it the other day, that a lot of these students here on stage were not even born at that time, which is crazy to think. And you know, unfortunately, when this happened, when Columbine happened, and I think I was 11 when it happened, it was such a singular event. And it's just unfortunate now that it has just become part of our culture. And so I wanted to pay homage to that. Such a great piece of music. The next piece you're about to hear was written in response to the earthquake that happened back in Haiti back in 2010. And the composer, Sidney Guillaume, I hope I'm saying that right, who unfortunately couldn't be here tonight. He's joining us via live stream. So hello, Sidney. I hope I'm saying your last name correctly. He actually is from Haiti. He now lives in Portland, Oregon, and he's primarily a choral composer. This was his first and I think only piece for wind ensemble. And last week, the wind orchestra played a piece, The Eyes of the World Are Upon You, that was written by Jennifer Jolly, that was written in response to the shooting that happened back, I believe, in the 60s at the University of Texas. I wanted to share a quote back from 1963 that Leonard Bernstein said. It was right after Kennedy was shot. And he was addressing a fundraiser at Madison Square Garden, and he said this quote: "This will be our reply to violence, to make music more intensely, more beautifully, more devotedly than ever before." Unfortunately, violence and tragedy have long been a source of inspiration among all genres of art and have produced some of the most meaningful pieces out there. We're so fortunate to have had the opportunity to collaborate with the composer. He and I have been going back and forth. I've been sending him rehearsal recordings. He's been giving us comments back. And it was a great opportunity for our students. So thank you so much for being here tonight. And I hope that you enjoy this next piece. It's unfortunate, you know, why it had to be written, but I think it really embodies the spirit of the Haitian culture. And it, in the middle section, is all about rebuilding and rebirth. And at the end, I think we end up with a product that was even better than what we started with. So I hope that you enjoy Sidney Guillaume's Renaissance.